Paiva, the 23-year-old from Rio de Janeiro. She neatly combines round off back handspring mount with a split jump and a Corbett back handspring swing down. Here's her acrobatic series requirement on beam. Back handspring layout. And then the switch ring leap. She hits a beautiful position. Front aerial to another ring jump. Same position once again, the head goes back, and she loses sight of the beam. So very risky. Round off double pike dismount to a great landing. Oh yes! That could take some beating.